Hi, today I'm going to show you how to tie the four-in-hand knot, which is the most common tie knot, because it's been around a long time and it's very easy to learn. To start off, the wide end is on the right. Take it over to the left, under to the right, over to the left again, then under to the top, and pull the knot through. The result is a small and slightly asymmetrical knot.